Thank you for watching All News Today Now. News as fast as it happens.